Alright.
Great.
I'm gonna draw my four cards.
All right,
Okay,
let's look at this real quick.
so just want to make sure. General idea is that I want to get fake cards that are Merlin. I want to defeat them. And when I defeat them and I overspend on allies, I deal stamina
That difference
damage.
is the
And then
stamina, yeah.
once I hit zero, I win.
Right.
All right. I believe Medusa is
You find
a
another player by
weird
yourself. Play the Devil's Eye.
version of, or not weird, but like a different
Find the Golden
version of
Tower, but its glow
Jafar.
remains. You retrieve it. Okay, so the Devil's Eye, we cannot simply play it. Instead, when you play it, set it aside to show it's yet to be retrieved. Okay, I can still play it without her being out, though. Right?
Yes.
Oh, this is worded funny. Think so. Okay. Time you start your turn with it. Yeah, that makes sense. It's been forever since I've seen the movie, so I'm equally not.
So, if you want me to be 100% honest with you, the last time I saw this movie, I think I was 7 years old, and I saw it when I was
Yeah,
in
that's
first
about
grade.
right.
Yeah, that's
That
the last time I
sounds
saw
about
it.
right.
Yeah. So,
Pull
I
a
saw
card
it
from your
literally at
disc.
school.
Okay. It looks nice at least. Like this is really, it looks good.
Oh, when I have played someone before who played Medusa, and it was pretty legit how it works. It's pretty clever.
Right, let's give it a shot. What could possibly go wrong?
All right, do you want me to start off?
Sure. At least then I
Okay.
know what I'm dealing with.
All right. Well, I feel like this is just good to just go get money, because money is money. Okay, hold on. All right, so I'm gonna spend two to play a crocodile.
Crocodile. Yep.
Where do I want to play it is the question. I'll do that.
Really need to go back and like touch these up a little bit.
Oh, what is it just because of the hard text read and stuff? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was like the only thing I
Clarify some
noticed
of
up
this.
front was like, ooh, Ally's a little tough to read.
Yeah. Well, it's really only that,
I was gonna
I
say, because
think.
the actual normal font works with this just fine. Because I mean, Doctor has a very similar color
Yeah,
scheme.
well, he's not supposed to, is the thing. Like the physical copies are a lot more like a darker purple, and for whatever reason, when they scanned it to put into the game, he ended up like salmon.
Yeah, it's a little funky. I'm not complaining though.
Don't know, I think the nice pink works well with
Oh yeah,
her.
no, I think so too. It works well with her color scheme.
Fits her to a T.
So, if there are no heroes in
No
your
heroes in
realm,
your realm,
find a
find a
Merlin and
Merlin
play
form.
it. Okay. So I can just choose any Merlin card.
Yep,
All
that's
right.
basically the let's start this thing off
All right.
card.
I'm thinking. So I want to get one that's not the crab.
Why? The crab is the easiest one to kill.
But I don't want that one though. I think I want this one, as dumb as this is.
Yeah, that's
And it
fair.
helps towards the goal. I can't do anything else, but I do draw a card from this one right here.
It's otherwise.
Oh, otherwise. Oh, it's
Yeah.
otherwise? Okay, well,
Yeah,
I'm
that
gonna.
way it's not completely useless if you already have a hero out.
Okay. Oh, and that is my marvelous little turn.
Cool. Interesting. All right, that's fine. So what I've noticed about this character is that she's got a lot of items,
Oh, yeah.
which I'm not sure about.
There are some good items in that deck.
But I'm gonna play this straight away,
Well,
I
yeah, that's the
think.
one I don't want you to have.
Well, I know it's important, and I know it's got like this thing going with it.
Oh,
Where I gotta go find what's her face.
so if I remember correctly, how this works is that this actually doesn't exist in the
Yeah,
realm.
it actually exists like
Yeah, like somewhere like
over here
there.
somewhere.
Yeah. Well, that sucks.
But it's out.
I don't like that.
That's all I can do right now. So we're just gonna throw this away and throw this away.
Oh, the gun is so good though.
and
I've
draw
seen
three.
that blaster do some nonsense.
I wouldn't worry too much about that.
I'm trying to think. Alright, so I'm gonna gain two. I'm gonna spend two and play another
Crocodile
crocodile for him. I don't know if I vanquish right now. I'm not going to. I'm gonna draw a card. That's my turn.
Fair enough. Smart
yeah.
move. Nothing wrong there. Is it just me, or does it seem like Medusa's gonna start having some very minor power issues at
Oh,
some
yeah,
point,
she's
just
got,
based on the
she's got some shades
cost
of
of these
Cruella.
cards? I've got this, like, ultimate recycling card here.
I don't think
I think
I've
that's
seen that
pretty
card
good.
before.
That's all
Nice.
I can play, though.
Okay. Alright, we'll get the part. Do I go for fate, or do I just... You know what? We're gonna get money. I like money. I'm gonna spend one to play Withered Flower.
Withered Flower.
Yeah, and then I will draw a card, and that is my turn.
Fair enough. Nothing wrong there. I would like to go here.
I like money.
So do I. It's pretty nice. What I don't like is having four cards in my hand that involve having heroes in them.
And that requires me to be a little bit more offensive.
Also, this character does not have a location with two plays. What?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, this is different. Okay, well, didn't realize that before. That kind of changes things a bit. I guess what you do is you do that. Right?
Yeah, you put blasters out. That's your whole little gimmick.
And then I want to discard these two. And drop three.
All right, let's get this party started. So I'm gonna gain two.
Oh, that's why. I get it now. Okay.
I win.
Up there it
choose
is.
Choose a location. All
there's
the allies
the card.
At that location gain two strength until the end of this turn. So in theory,
yep, there's the card. That's 10.
Both of those guys are five.
That's 10.
So that's gonna make it so I'm gonna go ahead and vanquish the turtle. That will be six.
Yep, that's the one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Both of these crocodiles go away, and since I defeated the turtle, you get to play a fake card.
Arthur. Okay.
I don't like that.
All other heroes gain one strength.
I don't like that.
That's fine.
I don't like that. and you covered my fate, you know? No, yeah, I will keep it there. I will keep it there. And that is my turn. I will draw one singular card.
I understand a little bit now. Sort of. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to the cave. Gonna have to bear with me because this, well, maybe not. Maybe not? Maybe I don't have to? I do have to. Okay. This is gonna get really funky. So I'm going to play I Want That Diamond. So the way that's worded is pay the cost of a card in your hand other than I want that diamond and play it. And I get to do that twice.
Right.
So I'm converting one play action into effectively three.
Oh, dear God. Okay.
Total. Which is why that matters. I'm going to play Force Them to Like You to gain two power. I'm going to activate the pulley to grab that blaster back from the graveyard and put
Yeah.
it back in my hand. And then I'm going to spend one to play a blaster. Probably here. That's some action economy.
Yeah, that's some action economy. I ever seen it.
Throw away exploitation, and that's it. Not even gonna fate you.
Oh, really? Well, yeah, I guess you don't necessarily want to. At least not yet. I think I go over here. I'm gonna use the move action, move the withered flower. I hate to do this, but I'm gonna chuck a bunch of cards.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not a hand.
Yeah, it's not
That's not a
really a
hand you
hand. And then
want.
I'm gonna fate you. I'm gonna finally put some heroes on your side of the board.
Penny, penny,
Oh,
penny.
I
That's not
forgot
penny.
how awesome that card is.
That's not penny. Attach to a hero, then penny a hero. Blah, 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 blah. That hero's moved, you may discard one of her. That's not fun.
Now, yeah. The whole gimmick with the
That's
Fate
a
deck, if I
lot of not
recall, is
fun.
that you move the different heroes around, and
Later
when you
moved,
move
you
them
may move
around,
penny
it
to.
disrupts your
Yeah.
goal.
Makes sense. That's
Yeah.
really obnoxious.
And then I will draw four cards and end my marvelous little turn. And oh wow, that's
Well,
my hand is still not great.
let's see. Perhaps I sh well, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Not really. Okay. I'm gonna go to Devil's Bayou, game three. Gonna spend two to play Reckless Driving to defeat Bianca.
Okay.
At which point we're gonna activate the pulley, spend a power, pull Reckless Driving back. We're gonna throw away, get down. And I think that's it. Okay, here we
Okay.
go. Now we're getting something.
Now I'm getting somewhere. Well, I am really. My hand is not very good. I am gonna do the same thing again.
That's not good, is it? Not right now. Well, the 1, 2, 3, 4 would have been nice.
Yeah, I mean, like that card. I,
The extra
well,
draw.
yeah. The problem is, I just don't have anything to kill.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway.
Yeah. All right.
It's interesting that we both picked characters that can be utterly shut down by the opponent not fading you.
Oh yeah, it's funny. I do
Gonna go
believe
over
she's got a
here.
card that allows her to get Penny out, though, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh, I hope so.
I believe there
Because
is.
otherwise, this is gonna be a slog. All right, we're gonna play the telephone, which is absolutely obviously not in any sort of relation to Cruella's telephone.
Absolutely not, and it's so funny the fact that it worked like this
And then
before
that's it.
anything was revealed. It is really insane. The like, it's just, yeah. I always thought that was really interesting.
That we ended up with two cards that were the same name and have very.
Yeah, literally, like very similar effects and stuff. It's really crazy.
Who's surprised when one is literally just a
Yeah, literally,
rip off of the
yeah.
other?
Okay, so what I'm gonna do for free, I'm gonna play Snake Form.
Makes sense.
So, and then I reveal the top two.
And then
Okay.
if you get a hero, you can play him if you like. Would you like an Archimedes?
No. He is not Merlin.
This is accurate.
And the other one gets discard, both of them get
Yeah,
discarded.
it's
Okay.
just throw it away anyway.
Okay. Ooh. What I will do is I will spend nothing again to play the elephant form.
Yep.
And then I'm going to
Sometimes
play a
play to me,
hero from
play
my
hero when
discard
you
pile.
discard. Yep.
I'm going to go grab the turtle.
He's learning.
I know. Oh, wait. Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh, okay, you know what? Screw it. And then we're going to put the... We're going to move the elephant over here.
There you go.
I'm learning. I'm learning a new character, everybody. I'm going to draw two cards and end my turn.
Alright. I feel like I need to do something. So we're going to do something. I'm going to go over here. The cave. I'm going to spend two to play gems, which I can then activate with the cave to gain back my two. I'm going to discard... Honestly, nothing. I like these cards too much. I would like to get something, please. Merlin Hair or Horrible Wholesome Sunshine? I like Horrible Wholesome Sunshine.
What does that do? Shuffle it. Oh, so I take my hand and shuffle it.
Shuffle your hand and draw four cards.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
It's a reset.
Oh, boy. Okay, that's not horrible.
I probably
I literally,
just helped
I literally
you,
drew
honest.
Almost the same exact hand except for one card.
Oh, yay. And then that's all I can do. All right. I love how I get really hyper play early on with the Devil's Eye and then cannot, like, do anything else.
Oh. It's like when you get, like, it's like when I kill Mufasa turn two and then I can't do anything for the rest of the game.
Yeah,
it's
really.
Fantastic. Oh. We're going to move here. And then I'm going to gain two. Because I have lots of money. And then I will go ahead and vanquish Arthur with the snake.
That's fair.
And then...
Snake's not really good for much else.
No. I'm trying to see if I want to play something. Yeah, I guess I can do that. I'm only going to spend one to play Tiger Form.
Yep.
And that is... And then, actually, what I'm going to do is going to use the Move Hero action and move the Turtle. And then I will draw a card.
I will move to Devil's Bayou, gain three. I will activate the gems to gain two. I will play Force Them to Like You to gain two.
Jeez.
And just like that, I went from having two power to having nine.
Interesting.
I will discard two card I do not need and draw three. Well, that'll do it. Shouldn't have discarded that. Whoops.
Alright. I am going to move here. Gain three. I have lots of money. I'm going to move the elephant form.
Uh-huh.
I am...
Three, so six against four.
Do I spend... Okay, I'm going to spend two, and I'll play dragon form.
Yikes.
And then I will spend two to play the black sorcery.
Yep.
And I think what I want to grab is a croc. And that's going to be added to my hand.
The combo is starting itself.
It is.
It's beginning.
And then that is my turn. I will draw a card.
Alright. I will go to the cave. I will first spend one power to activate the pulley. We're going to slip back in here and grab... Get down. I'm going to spend three to play the Teddy.
Yep.
Which is the Go Find the Girl card. Welcome, Penny. I will then discard this, and I will discard this, and I will fate Madame Mim. I know what I want.
Yeah.
That was it. Actually, that's really funny, too.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I like the sound of that better.
That's what you're gonna do, Walrus.
Yep.
Which one are you going to get rid of?
I would like the... Oh, not in my hand, game. Stop that. I would like this gone.
Oh, okay.
Get squashed. Also, I'm done.
Oh, boy. So what is it? So...
I have to get her all the way across to the cave.
And then you just have to keep her there
to start,
for three times.
And then I just have to lock her there, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Oh, let's try this. During game two, only spend one crocodile form. And then we will vanquish. I can technically vanquish either one of those. Well, hold on. So four, I have... So, tiger form is two.
Croc's three. Croc's three. So, eight total?
Yeah, it's eight. So, that's only going to do four. You know what? Yeah, let's do it. Let's take out the turtle. So, I'm going to use all three. I deal four damage.
I am a germ. You have no allies remaining.
Sad face for you.
Excellent.
pristine. And so I played the crocodile. I cannot do anything else. I will draw one singular card, and that will be my turn.
All right. I will go to Devil's Bayou. I will gain three. I will spend one to activate the pulley. Right? No. Wait on that. Give me a second.
Okay.
I want that diamond first. So, I get to play two more things out of my hand.
Okay.
Which is good. I'm going to spend two to play Get Down to move her over here.
Whoa. Okay.
We're going to spend three to play the Swamp Mobile.
Oh, no.
Which is just a chariot.
Okay.
So that's the I want that diamond done. Now I'm going to activate the pulley. Slip in here, grab, get down. Hold on to that. And then end turn.
Okay. I'm going to go to the castle. We're going to first fate you.
I will play Relentless to gain three power.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Escape Society Vandalism.
Oh, well, we're gonna do the Rescue Aid Society, and we're going to move Penny over.
That's fair.
Oh. All right, let me see. So.
Problematic, but fair.
I'm going to discard this card. I'm going to discard this card, and then I'm going to spend two to play Black Sorcery.
Black Sorcery, there it is.
And then, oh no, no, stay in the deck, man. I don't want to type D in the deck search. What do I want to use? Let's do the elephant. And then I will draw two cards, and that is my turn.
All right, let's figure this out. Because mild problematics have been.
I just want you to know that I'm really digging this character. I love the boss mechanic of it. I think it's so cool.
Goody, goody. You'll love what's coming up later,
then. Oh, boy.
I've got an even more fun one planned out.
Oh, boy.
I just go for it while I can. I'm going to go over here, gain two, move hero.
Yeah, that's about right.
Seems safe, right? I get to play a thing. Do I want to play a thing?
I like things that do stuff.
I guess I want Nero. Because when he's moved, you may move a hero from his old location to his new one, so... Might be able to coerce a little bit. Don't really want to move anything, so I think that's where we're at.
I wish I had a good, like, Nero Devil May Cry reference I can make, but if we're being honest, Nero is just cool. He doesn't have any quotes. Well, he's got a few in Devil May Cry 5, but I don't remember at the top of my head. So, let's get weird and spend one to play the cat, spend nothing to play the elephant, and that is my turn. I will draw two cards.
You don't want to play a hero with the elephant?
Oh, I probably do. Hold on. Yeah, I do. Hair's coming out to play.
Makes sense.
Alrighty. That is my turn.
Alright.
Thank you for reminding me of that.
No problem. Let's see. So well, start of my turn. Penny's there.
So you get to take one of those off. Yeah.
We're making progress somehow. How do I want to do that?
I was going to say, where do you want to move?
How do I want to do this, actually? Got a lot of options. One
oh,
might
wow.
say too many
Guess
options.
What? The theme, man. Options.
Right? I think with this particular hand, I would like to go to the cave, activate the gems to gain 2 power.
Okay.
Discard exploitation, discard search. And then fate.
Do it.
Seems legit to me. Crab or no cheating? That's an interesting one. Guess it can't be helped, so we're just gonna do this.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Guess it can't really be helped. And then I will draw 2. Oh, there's him finally.
Oh, man. I wish I could pull this off. I wish I could. I'm gonna move to the hut.
I mean, I've given you an opportunity to win. Yeah. Potentially.
So, that's... So there's two. So
five.
The tiger is 2. 8.
Six,
on the hare is
eight.
5. I will vanquish the hare.
Yeah. I was hoping you wouldn't have that.
That's what I had. That is game. Oh my god. This is an awesome custom. Holy shnikes.
Feels great, doesn't it?
Oh, it does. Nope. It does feel very good.
Now that everything's not super expensive.
Yeah, it definitely helps the fact that I can play stuff a little easier. This definitely feels very good. Feels very good to play. That is the biggest takeaway from this. It feels good to play.
Good.
Especially as a scar person where I like killing stuff.
Right.
This is like right up the
alley. I figured that might cater.
Yeah, no. It's definitely different on how you have to accomplish the goal, but it is still very much up my alley. I still can't believe you drew that, like, turn 1.
Yeah, it was like, starting hand. Alright, well.
I was like, okay, this is one of the cards I needed. Was it? I think this is a new iteration.
I mean, it almost worked out.
Because this is definitely different since last time we've seen it. It actually seems very, very...
I know she got patched a little bit.
Yeah. I think one of the big things was, like, that did not have...
Yeah.
That, like, that wasn't set up the same as location. I think that was even locked, if I'm not mistaken.
Maybe so.
Yeah.
Because I don't remember it not being that easy to play the Devil's
Eye.
Yeah,
no. I was going to say, now it seems a lot
silly.
Easier.
It was getting her was the hard part.
Yeah, because I think I think the only way she gets played initially
is that
Teddy.
Bear, yeah.
Yeah, otherwise she has to be forced.
Which, I mean, the bear is nice.
Oh, yeah. For sure. And but, honestly, because since she gets played here, and she's got a bunch of cards to move the...
Yeah,
over there.
It's not bad.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah, you got a decent little setup. I honestly was surprised that even I only faded you twice the whole game because there's a bunch of really bad fade cards in here. Like that.
Vandalism's obnoxious. That's obnoxious.
Yeah,
can't activate
I remember doing
don't
this.
like that.
Yeah, that one's
Don't
brutal.
really like that.
Yeah,
That's not fun.
that one's a Toby.
Nope.
Yeah, there's all sorts of
Move
nonsense in
both to
here.
any location, otherwise find one of them who. Oh, that's not fun.
Yeah, I know. I should have paid you more, made you have a fun time, quote
That's not
unquote.
fun.
Oh, there you go. That was cool. We got to show two of them
Yikes.
off.
There you go.
Yeah, both were very
Both
good
of the
customs.
madams.